Okay, guys, so for a couple things for fishing plan today, and we did qualifier one yesterday. Obviously, we didn't do amazing or how I was hoping to do, but you know, it was kind of weekend and knew I was gonna struggle yesterday, so I'm not too worried about that. But I do want to say congrats to Fishy and Foggy right here. They look like they're definitely going to be in. I'm making this video now. I think there's like an hour or two left. But they definitely seem like they're safe to get in. So congrats to Fishy and Foggy. Actually, Fishy was doing the same bass jig I was. So that's really cool. He just had some better spots. So it's good to know. But you can see I'm 64, so I'll definitely be in the qualifier today. But that brings me to the point of the video today, qualifier two here, guys. I am actually gonna have to be doing this later. I do have a hauling job today, so if you guys are wondering when the stream is gonna be, it will be later. Not exactly sure when, but I would assume 12 hours from now or somewhere around there. So if you guys are wondering where I normally do it right away, but today I'm not able to. So just keep that in mind. And so hopefully come join us at the stream. But I did want to say congrats to them too. That was really awesome to see a couple of us, our friends, make it here. And it couldn't happen to nicer guys. But anyway, guys, I'll keep this short. But like I said, the stream today is going to be a little later. I think this is the first time we've ever done it really later. Normally, it's either exactly on start or with an hour of start. So I just figured I'd give you a heads up. And then also today on the channel, we all have this video, obviously, the DayZ one, and then the live stream tonight. So if you guys are wondering what videos are coming out today, that is kind of the schedule for today, because it's a busy day for me. And then we should be back to normal here very soon. So have a good one, guys. We'll see you next time.